Okay, let's quickly go on how we like to use the uppercut wall mount. This combination is very easy. I'm just going to fire the jab. Some people like to duck their head as they're getting punched from there. I'm going to come in with the uppercut. If I pop their head up, I'm going to land with that hook. If they manage to block the hook, I'm going to hit the body. From there, I'm going to go long guard, so there's no attacks coming back at me. And then straight away from there, I'm going to go cross, hook, cross.